to the cross. And when the scripture says God is faithful, all it means is that he does the same thing over and over and over again. This morning we ought to be thankful for grace, because it's a life jacket. But it don't mean you throw yourself off the boat. But it does mean that if you fall in, grace will keep you afloat. So if there's one, not living that life of Christ, we ask that you would come. If there's one who's struggling, as Brother Vince said, the fight is real. It's real 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. If you're struggling, you can come. And that is a provision for sin.
Yes.
Thank God for Jesus this morning, because he paid it all. And all to him we owe. Sin had left a crimson stain. Oh, but he washed it white as snow. Don't leave out of this church today if there's something on your mind, the same person that you came in as. You don't have to. Oh, thank God for Jesus. Thank you for the blood of Christ. Oh, thank you for the Lamb. There is a balm in Gilead that can heal a sin-sick soul. There's still time. There is still time. Come on. If the Lord is pricking your heart, you need to come. You need to come. I'm not begging, but if there's something in your heart that stands for missing God, your place is at the altar. We need Jesus. We thank you for the word. Thank you for the truth.